for long.
What do they want?
How should I know?
Anything?
Nothing yet.
Almost out of time.
As it looks. Come up.
You want me to climb that?
It depends. Do you want to get off this rock?
Yeah, that's a good point.
Come on, it's dead easy. Just don't look down, yeah? What say? You look like shit.
Yeah, I look like shit, huh? I smell like a tube to somebody. I forgot to mention that I'd be swimming in it.
I told you it wouldn't be easy. What matters is that you made it, yeah?
Yeah, well, we both did.
Not quite yet. But we're nearly there. Come on. Give us your hand.
Hurry! Take my hand!
Gotcha!
Get suited up. We still gotta beat that storm. When you're ready, I'll cycle the airlock.
I never asked you. What are you in for?
What? You worried you're helping a murderer escape?
Well, yeah, kinda.
Well, you are, man. So what? Look, it's a long time ago, yeah? I was defending myself. Wrong place, wrong time. Made a lot of bad decisions back then.
Yeah, well, you were probably just dealt the shitty hand.
No. It was just to blame everyone else. But then I realized this was on me. You can't keep running from what you've done.
Couldn't say it better myself.
Visor open. Oh. Oh. Seal vessel
you can! It's not that far! It's not that far! Come on!
No, no!
We gotta keep going! We gotta keep going! Come on!
No, bro. I'm done. It's because of you.
Not to trust you.
How did you find us?
Emergency beacon. You're lucky I'm the one who picked it up.
You're too late.
Not for what I need. He knew Black Iron like the back of his hand.
Hey, what are you doing? Hey!
Now I do too.
Hey, wait! Wait!
Where do you think you're going?
I'm a pilot. You need me!
Hangar's that way. Better start walking.
Oh, come on!
I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
again.
Oh yeah, why's that? Huh? You left me out there to die?
And you tried to kill me back on your ship. Guess that makes us even.
Look, I don't know if you noticed, but things have kind of gone to shit out there. Hey, you don't have to like me and I don't have to like you, but Elias was right. We don't stand a chance alone, but together we might just make it out of here alive.
Fine. If I can get that snowcat fixed, it'll get us to the hangar. You need to open the main gate. Control should be that way.
How do I know I can trust you?
Here, take this. You'll need it. Those things are everywhere.
Name's Jacob, by the way.
I know who you are.
Sounds like something's jammed in the turret. The other way.
I know.
Well then, where are you going?
Huh?
I'll be back.
What? Wait. Hey! Hey! Hey, get back here!
Said so. We're not going anywhere until you do.
Okay, fine. Yep, just like I told you.
But records show you made multiple drops right before the incident.
Me and a dozen other cargo ships.
Don't try to talk your way out of this. I know you were involved.
I had nothing to do with what happened on your own.
What's wrong with figure it out. In the meantime, you better pull it together. Someone's gonna fly us out of here. Come on, let's go!
Bigger than my old ship.
Think you could fly it?
Yeah, I'll fly anything that gets us off this rock. Wait, what are you doing?
It's not me.
No. One must learn to accept what they cannot control. Still, I'm impressed that you made it this far. Perhaps you both have potential after all. Mr. Lee, it's not Gamora. Your journey was especially long, all the way from Europa.
What'd you say?
But I'm afraid there's just too much at stake here. And the protocol cannot be broken. So, though your story ends here, please know that you have my respect.
No! Never! Go! Go!
Jacob! Come on! We gotta move! Hurry! It's still coming!
Where the hell are we?
I don't know. Wait, hang on. Console's still active. Oh, God.
What?
This is Arcus.
What's that?
Arcus, the original colony. The one the prison was built on top of. There's an elevator nearby. We can take that to the transport hub, then cut across to the colony, and then back into Black Iron.
Back into Black Iron? No, no fucking way. We almost got killed just trying to get out of Black
Iron. This isn't about escape, Jacob.
What's it about?
Not anymore.
What's it about?
Answers! Why did the Warden shoot down one of his own ships?
I don't know.
And how is it connected to Europa?
This is supposed to be just another fucking job. This is crazy.
I know. But what choice do we have? Is not safe.
So what happened to the original colony?
Abandoned.
Sounds like the hangar's still coming down.
Yep. Elevator's just up ahead. On the map, there was a service route a few levels down. Might be a faster way to reach the colony.
I hope this plan of yours doesn't get us both killed.
It's getting worse. We should hurry.
This is the place, right?
Yeah, but I don't see the elevator. Get lucky. This whole place is falling apart.
There's gotta be another way down.
Then let's find it. Come on.
Shit.
Hurry!
at him? Heard a little message to down here too. Different, older. Reacts to sound. If you can hear this, I'm gonna try and reach the transport hub.
Station.
Signal is still active in the command tower.
Can we make it to him?
Looks like it. I'm getting the door now.
find me.
Mahler?
There's not much time. I was able to reroute one of the security units. I have Danny.
Where is she?
The lab, at the heart of the prison. He's monitoring everything, but we can talk here. I can get you to the warden. I can cure her. I want to help.
You? You put this thing in my neck, and now you want to help.
Please, you must hurry. Find me, Jacob.
How?
There's a room ahead that connects to an area normally off-limits to both inmates and guards. Find it, and I'll clear...
What are you doing? I said, what are you doing?
It's only an inhibitor to slow the rate of infection.
You said you could cure her.
I can, with your help. Do you have to trust me? We're wasting time, and she doesn't have much.
All right, fine. Do whatever you need to do.
Soon everything will become clear.
Why don't you start by telling me about this?
You saw the recordings, you know what happened on Europa?
I have no idea what happened on Europa. I wasn't there when the attack happened.
No, but she was. Are you sure you really want to?
Yes!
As you wish.
What did you do to me?
Gave you what you wanted. The curse of knowledge. Your core is linked with hers now. Or at least it will be once the sync is complete. The data won't transfer immediately, but her memories will fill in the gaps, give you the answers you seek.
Okay. Just tell me how we can cure her.
You can use this to synthesize an antidote, but you'll need to extract a sample from the warden's elf.
This is what?
The goal of this madness. His ridiculous protocol. During the original outbreak, a colonist known as Subject Zero demonstrated a unique ability to synthesize the biophage, to control it.
Yeah, I heard in the recording something about bigger, stronger.
The next phase of human evolution. Unfortunately, he was killed during the Arca sterilization. Now, the Warden seeks to replicate the conditions of the original outbreak, hoping to recreate Subject Zero as Subject Alpha.
By releasing the virus into the prison?
As he would say, evolution doesn't happen in the lab, it happens in the wild.
But how can he do this? There's no way he can cover this up.
He's not acting alone. He's part of a group. Dating back centuries, they seek to control the progress of human... She's waking. Be careful, Jacob. Once synthesized, the antidote will contain the only pure essence from his Alpha. He'll want it more than anything. It's the key to all he seeks.
What about you?
I played my part in all of this as well. There's no escape for me. Black Iron is where I belong.
It's you.
Yeah.
What happened? Where am I?
It doesn't matter. We got what we need.
Yeah.
Mahler's helping us get the cure.
And you trust her?
Don't got a choice.
Yeah.
What is all this?
This is definitely not the OJC.
Who is it?
Data transfer complete.
What the hell? Danny? Danny, where are you?
And now you're inside Danny's memories. Seeing the truth of Europa. A diluted test sample released from one of our labs. A tragedy that inspired everything Cole is doing here at Black Iron.
This was our fault.
Lily!
When I get the cure.
I can take care of myself.
Okay.
Make him pay for what he...
Greater risk is in failing to act, especially when the commonality is finally within our grasp.
And right on time. He approaches. The survivor.
The survivor.
Dear Solitarius.
Where's the Alpha? Just give me the goddamn antidote. I'm not gonna let her die.
Your friend.
I've been watching you. You and your so-called friend. You're not the innocent you claim to be. You've proven that you'll do just about anything to ensure your own survival.
The survivor! The innocent!
And what about you, huh? Watching people die for fun, is that your protocol?
No. You are mistaken, Mr. Lee. The protocol isn't about death. It's about life. Our future lies out there. Our destiny. But we were not built for life in space. This fragile shell holds us back. We have to evolve if we are to survive. And now, you'll all see why. Proof that my methods are worth the risk. Final contest to determine the true survivor. Humanity! My power.
Well, 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 5-2-1. You're really a thank you. At first I thought this was a curse. But then I realized it is a gift. Someone has opened my eyes. Show me my purpose.
Think you've beaten us. Ferris was weak. An imperfect vessel. But in that sample is the key to unlocking a centuries-old dream. That's not failure, Mr. Lee. That's progress. And it belongs to me.
No, I don't think so.
Please. This is no time for false heroics. Leave the sample and walk away. There's an escape pod up there. To take you back to the life you once had. We can both have everything we want. So tell me, Mr. Lee, what do you want?
I'll tell you what I want. I want my sister back, fucker!
A valiant effort. But surely you know by now, I never lose.
No. This time you do.
Such a waste. All this to save one life. Don't think you've stopped us. The data gathered here will carry the protocol to the next phase. As for you...
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Goodbye, Miss Nakamura. And Mr. Lee. I do hope you've enjoyed your stay at Black Iron.
Reactor core approaching critical.
Let's go this way.
Run!
Reactor 4 temporary safeties activated.
But I'm going to need your help.